Woo! Pretty cool, huh? Scares the hell out of the dogs. Well, this is my hog rifle here. It's made by a guy named Leonard Cecil up in Illinois just a couple years ago, so it's not an old gun. But it's a 45 caliber, which is maybe the most popular caliber for these types of guns. I'm just going to load it up for fun and shoot it again. Show people how we do this. Got to pour in the right amount of powder. Let's see here. I don't think this little bitty rag is going to do. I got to get another piece of rag, but let's see here. Yeah, that'll do. It'll fit for me out of ball here. Nice tight fit, you know. Ooh, that's a little too much. All right, let's do that one more time. See this. That's how we do it.